I really think he's following it.
Can't wait to find out exactly what it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Rhea Ripley, Liv Morgan.
When you talk about WrestleMania momentum, you have to talk about Liv Morgan along with, of course, Rhea Ripley.
Newly formed team that could find themselves the future women's tag team champions. Well, Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley now find themselves in what is a triple threat match at WrestleMania for the women's tag team titles. But tonight, Morgan will try to build momentum as she takes on one half of the champions, Queen Zelina, next, live.
I can never get away from Corey Graves, but right now, about Liv Morgan, you got to call this replay from last week because Corey wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, it was supposed to be a tag team match. Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley, if they won the match, they would be added to the women's tag team title match at WrestleMania. Now, I say it was supposed to be a tag team match because you see Queen Zelina, you see Liv Morgan, you will see Queen Zelina reach for a tag, but unfortunately, her partner Carmella was googly-eyed with her man Corey Graves. Apparently, forgot she was in the middle of a match. Poor Zelina had to basically fend for herself for this entire match. And Liv Morgan would indeed make her pay for it. Double knees to the jaw, tag made to Rhea Ripley. And this is how Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan would punch their ticket to WrestleMania and a women's tag team title opportunity. And Corey, you shoulder a lot of blame for this.
That is not an accurate statement, Saxton. First of all, don't be mad at me that I'm devilishly handsome, okay? Don't be mad at me that we are madly in love. And yes, I was very impressed by Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan last week. Unfortunately for them, just another team for the current women's tag team champions to defeat.
Well, redemption is a story.
Accompanied to the ring by the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, she's one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Queen Zelina!
Well, redemption is a story for Queen Zelina, but as much as I love Corey and Carmella, Queen Zelina so far, not a fan.
Carmella. You know, ever since you started that whole risque reality show that you got with Corey, you've been completely distracted. What you need to do is start worrying about WrestleMania and our tag team championships. Or else.
But trust me, take my word, Queen Zelina has nothing to worry about because Carmella is laser focused on defending the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship in a triple threat tag match. The opposing teams, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan, and from Friday Night SmackDown, Naomi and the Boss, Sasha Banks.
Well, I sure hope Carmella's attention is where it needs to be, because if it's not, at WrestleMania, it's either Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan or Sasha Banks and Naomi who are leaving the new Women's Tag Team Champion.
But right now, it's Queen Zelina and Liv Morgan. Carmella's on the outside, as is Rhea Ripley.
Better idea for Zelina. At least she doesn't have to depend on a tag team partner tonight to tag in.
So far, she's looking good. Quick offense. Nice transition.
How good does Carmella look tonight?
My goodness.
So are you going to lose focus again, or are you going to focus on the match?
I have my priorities exactly where they need to be, Saxton.
Beautiful stress on the neck right now. Good transition.
Great jacket maneuver. This spells trouble for Liv Morgan.
Queen Zelina understands that, look, the women's tag team champions are in serious peril now. Two teams to worry about.
And they're trying to recapture right now momentum for WrestleMania.
Firing. Zelina and Carmella are in no sort of jeopardy, because let's not kid ourselves. Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan are only a team out of... Oh, there's Carmella. Huh? Rhea...
Back to
what was I saying?
Exactly my
team
point.
Team chemistry.
Oh, someone hit pause on your attention span.
Something about that. Okay. Anyway, Queen Zelina right now one-on-one. Oh, and a great job against Liv Morgan for the cover. A little bit arrogant with that cover. Arm in the air. Could he use that to secure the pin?
Take another look here. Queen Zelina right on the mark. Knee to the jaw. Not quite enough, though, to put Morgan away.
Remember, Queen Zelina won the cream.
Oh, shoulders down.
Tournament. Shoulders down. Kick out.
Oh, and around we go. This will disorient you.
Beautiful move by Liv Morgan to the cover again. Transitioning out of it again.
The other way we
go. Back in reverse.
Shoulders down. And a kick out, but he's got to be dazed and confused after that roll.
Dazed and confused. Continue.
Beautiful drop kick.
This offensive onslaught. Queen Zelina may have no clue about her current location. Oh, wait. What?
Carmella. Well, hey, why are you swinging at Carmella?
Why is Carmella on the apron?
Right into powerbomb position.
Beautiful maneuver by Queen Zelina. That's teamwork, even in a tag team match.
We call that cheating, is what we call it. Oh, yeah, here we go.
So something about teamwork?
Rhea doesn't need to concern herself.
No, Rhea Ripley does need to concern herself.
On the road to Corey!
Back up.
Get her. Get her, Rhea. Get her, Rhea.
She didn't do anything.
Didn't do anything.
She's trying to help her partner. Oh.
Now back to the actual match.
Are you okay?
Queen Zelina has Liv Morgan in her sights.
Morgan counter looking for Oblivion.
Oblivion face down goes Queen Zelina. 1, 2, 3, a win for Liv Morgan.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
So that's now 2 weeks in a row where...
Don't worry about whatever Saxton's saying. You look...
Whatever. Carmella's fixated.
Jaw-dropping.
On Corey. And
I know.
Cost her partner
She
on
was
here.
Like a maniac. I know. Rhea's definitely jealous.
Hey, Carmella, what are you going to do when you guys lose women's
Queen
tag team
Zelina
title?
Looks absolutely furious in the ring, gentlemen.
This is a bad time to not be on the same page if you're Queen Zelina and Carmella.
WrestleMania momentum on the side of Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley.